All right, so we're here at Free Communications. We're here just doing the onboarding process. The onboarding process for Facebook ads is where the business that we're running ads for adds us on as an admin. You know, admin, basically a Facebook, your ads manager. We're going to be running their Facebook ads. So we have our back-end guy in there, Mike Bennett, who does all the back-end stuff for Free Communications. He's in there onboarding. Definitely thank David for the opportunity. Great owner here. We drive customers for restaurants, you know, small businesses, you know, consumer-centric based businesses. It always feels good to be back in old stomping grounds in Buckhead here on Far Road, where we crushed it for so long, you know. But anyways, yeah. So we're here at the onboarding process. You know, quick 12 to 15 minutes where they add us on. It's a Lavash Mediterranean Grill, you know, one of the finest restaurants, you know, in the area, you know. So we'll be doing something where it's like, you know, free entrees. We're gonna be driving traffic, basically. So, but we already have the offer, you know. This is not our first rodeo with this, so we're gonna drive traffic here, and get it pumping, you know. So we're in there onboarding now. Definitely thank David for the opportunity. Is it just the law of persistence, you know? Just the law of persistence, and that's something that, you know. I don't think, you know, that takes talent. You know, it don't take talent. You just got to really believe in what you do. And, you know, don't fall in love with yes or no. You know what I'm saying? You know, I tell myself yes every day, even when I don't feel like it, you know. So we're going to make things happen. And you know, I got to have fun with this and start competing. So I got to start talking a lot of shit because I'm going to be doing this for the rest of my life, you know, being able to bring customers to small businesses. So, you know, that's what we're going to do. We're going to do it, you know, the finest. And we're going to get better and better and better. Better is better than best. Remember that.